now from to the sports arena now. The Muay Thai Youth World Championships are being held in Thailand this week, and among the fighters is Samoan Tokelauan Rhyme Loto.
That's right, and the 11-year-old was a silver medalist in the 42-kilogram division last year. So he's doing really well, and this time he's hoping to bring home gold.
Cool.
Anauli Karima caught up with Rhyme before he left for the tournament.
He's just 11 years old, but kickboxer Rhyme Loto has over 30 amateur fights under his belt. You could say fighting is his life, but fighting isn't what he likes most about the sport.
Making lots of friends. I've made heaps more than enemies. Like, lots of people think that there's a grudge after the fight, but there's really not.
He's one of the world's top fighters in his age group, winning silver at the Muay Thai World Champs in 2015, and this year he plans to take it one step further.
My goal is to get gold. I'm going to try and strive towards getting gold.
This is the medal I won last year for the Worlds over in Thailand. I'm really proud of this medal, so we put it in a frame.
It's his winning attitude that's seen him punch above his weight across a number of disciplines over the years, including MMA and Kung Fu.
So this is the Nationals medal I won. This is a different sport. This was Jiu-Jitsu grappling. I really like winning, but it goes either way. You lose, you lose. So, yeah, I do want to win every fight, though.
And it's a sentiment shared by his coach, who happens to be his dad, too.
There's a lot of fathers out there that do train their kids, and they take the training home, and that's where it all falls apart. You got to find their balance and their relationship, or else it's a lot of struggle.
Balance and preparation has also been key in making sure what goes on outside of the ring is running just as smoothly.
We've come into the family doctors today just to make sure that Ryan is physically fit, physically sound, make sure he's got no injuries before going over to Thailand.
Your heel goes in front of your toe.
Sometimes fighters have niggly injuries, but we try to look after our fighters. We have to look after our fighters and teaching them how to look after their body, keeping them fit, keeping them sound.
And keeping them away from junk food as well.
I can't eat carbs or any fat food like KFC, McDonald's. I always eat mandarins anyway.
Everything's on track for the young Samoan Tokelauan, who's within striking distance of achieving his dream.
It's cool to have world champion under your belt and to know that you're world champion, so that's one of the things that, yeah, I'd be really proud of myself.
If all these kids from around the world are coming together to fight each other, they're there because they're the best, and everybody's a winner at the end of the day.
Wow, way to go, Rhyme.
Fantastic, and I didn't know that Erman is, you know, training. That's his son.
Yes.
Fantastic. Sadly, that's almost the end of our show. If you want to catch any of our stories again, you can go onto our Facebook page or TVNZ On Demand.
And our SunPick specific People's
Absolutely.
Awards nominations are now open.
We've got so much to celebrate. We've got fabulous talent everywhere you look.
Why we do this work.
Oh man, this is massive.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much again.
This is for you.
We're now celebrating leadership, emerging leadership. We're celebrating business. We're celebrating health and well-being.
Thank you. Lots of love.
Have an amazing evening, everyone.
These awards bring together the community to recognise the wide range of Pacific success.
And that's right, last year we had our inaugural awards, and these are fabulous. And I know we've got so many amazing people in our community.
And awesome MCs as well who were there. So.
Okay, please don't nominate us. I'm sure you know of someone that you can nominate. Just let us know in a couple of sentences. Go to our Facebook page for more info as well.
Now, please take note, nominations close on September the 16th. So get those nominations and have a great week. And before we finish, happy birthday to Tipole and John Utanga, who is in the control room.
Have a wonderful week, everyone. Till first.
See you later. Bon voyage. Wanna be born proud.
people of the South, to our new homebound, Tagata Pasifika, born a people.